local fishing boat company is crediting social media with helping find one of its stolen boats. The boat was taken on Friday. A photo of it was posted on Facebook. And as Angela Rozier reports, the owner believes that posting may have helped track down his stolen property.
This is a surveillance video. You can see the suspects helping themselves to a 32-foot yellowfin. Palm Beach Fishing Company owns the boat.
You saw the video?
Yeah, we did get to see the small part of the video of them back it out with a truck and disappear.
Aaron Gray works for the company. It's based here on Singer Island. He says the boat was stolen at around 4 a.m. Friday morning. It was dropped off earlier in the day in Boynton Beach for repairs and was being stored behind a locked gate.
Well, we had to cancel charters and not the marketing and all the stuff that goes into the boat, the equipment on it, all the stuff that goes along with it.
This is a photo of the boat posted on Facebook. They say they received thousands of views and are glad it was found.
I guess it was kind of overwhelming Facebook response of people sharing our videos and all over from New Jersey to the Keys, all over. We had some awesome fans and supporters of us, and I guess the word spread around, and hopefully maybe whoever stole it got scared and let it go, but we don't know.
And the boat owner is still waiting to get more information about exactly what happened and find out how his boat ended up in Miami-Dade County. Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.